Shouldn't be a problem.
All right, we need to capture and hold this area, then take out any reinforcements the Krauts send our way. Get moving, men! We've got the initiative, but they've got a strong defensive position.
Quiet down and listen up.
Infantry section, trained and ready.
Pay attention, lazy buggers!
Shut your mouth and move your feet.
Position taken. Tidy. Time for a brew?
The big man will be prayer. Captured.
On it. Starting construction of the platoon command post.
Exterminates!
The Krauts have got one of their best snipers in the area. Partisans have located his usual spots, but we have to flush him out.
A munitions point is being overrun. Territory lost.
Run the buggers down, all of them!
They still have 250 points left.
Will it be, sir? We'll get there if I have to drag you myself. Present and accounted for, sir.
We're making progress. The enemy is down to 200 points.
I don't want to hear a fucking word. March!
Sappers, eager as we'll ever be.
We caught him! Go on, that's one!
Cheeky little wanker! That's enough! Fall back! Bloody
take
man.
Cover! We got Stukas!
Royal Engineers, ready.
Rifle section ready!
Pressure on. They only have 100 points.
They've got a fucking number! They're the bastards!
Report from the front. The enemy has 75 points left. Smashing work. The enemy's down to only 50 points. Bloody good show. They're at only 25 points. A fuel point is being overrun. Once more onto the breach. 10 points remain. Enemies pushing the line.
All right, men. Mission accomplished. Let's get out of here.
Territory sector lost, Commander.
Chaps! Let's be off, chaps! Got work to do! Sit down! Get to work! Let's get moving! Pray we don't have a brew up! Alright, which one of you tits volunteered us for work?
All right, men. It's our turn. Kraut anti-air is wreaking havoc with our air support. We need to push through these bunkers and take out the anti-air battery. The Germans have a forward barracks up ahead. Capturing that will help strengthen our left flank. Right, move out.
Listen up, men. We've got the Krauts right where we want them. If we can break the winter line, we'll have a straight shot to Rome and a liberated Italy. We're going to start by dealing with the anti-air guns on the left flank. German forces are using a farmhouse as a forward barracks in the area as well. Capture it, and you'll be able to use it yourselves. The Krauts have got artillery set up on the right flank, and it's blocking our progress. So once we've dealt with the anti-air and the forward barracks, a second company will head up the right flank to take out that artillery. The Krauts are cornered, and you know what they say about cornered rats. They're gonna put up a hell of a fight. But the world's counting on us, and we've come too far to give up now. All right, speech over. Good luck, men.
Partisan saboteurs of damaged enemy armor.
Armor's coming through.
Looted supplies are ready for pickup. 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 Partisans are scouting enemy positions. 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 Partisans are scouting enemy positions.
Hot shower, breakfast, oh, and some fresh coffee.
Shut your mouth, you movie.
Right! We're set to go! Oh,
Mikey! Run that
get in there!
Hungry!
Hang on! Sure, incoming!
forward barracks. Good work, men.
We're the support now!
He's hurt!
Infantry, fucks! Nice one, Jen!
Move by us!
Archers digging in!
Get our move on!
Armor standing by! Gunners, swim up!
Good!
We're locked and loaded.
Thanks for the help, Corporal. Let us know if you need anything fixed.
That's one AA gun down. Just one more to go.
Cover him! Watch your section ready!
That's the anti-air dealt with. I'm sure our fly boys will appreciate that. Maybe they'll give us some extra support as a thank you. Right, men! Our attack on the Germans' right flank has started. The crowds have been taken by surprise, so we're gonna take out that artillery battery while they're distracted. Artillery gun down. Keep going.
Now! Weapon crew ready! Hold!
combat engineer.
All right, you made your point. Engineer's on the hunt.
Crowd's gonna dance. Show them
an M3 light tank is here.
Fire. Keep them down. Engineers, take
it. Work to do.
Fire.
The artillery battery's been destroyed. That'll make things easier from here on in.
Crowd squad down!
Okay, men. Our flanks are secure. I'm getting tired of this war, and I bet Roy I'd get to Rome first. Time to send these krauts packing. Move forward and capture those strong points. But watch out for the 88s.
Okay, man, we're almost there. Just one more push and this'll all be over. German forces have set up a defensive line here. To break it, we need to take out these strong points. We're expecting flak 88s, but we've handled them before. Once the defensive line is broken, we'll move towards the town crossroads. The krauts will be making their last stand there. They're not gonna go down without a fight, but we're more than a match for them. Right, come on. Let's go and get us a route to Rome.
Ready for deployment, sir.
Let's advance. Keep an eye out for Jerry.
Howard, grab the kit. We're up.
We've been able to secure more supplies for you, Corporal. Do try to put them to good use.
Go! Pour it on them!
Yes, sir! Blanket fire! Nazi's dead!
Shake it up! Let's get it done!
Ground infantry! Blast away!
Engineers here! Dead. Just fix what you can!
Get on with it!
Ready for action! We're stolen!
Enemy territory will be ours!
Crowd
puckers
down!
Help!
Secure that position!
M3 Stewart has just arrived.
Quit lagging behind.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Lines up, helmets on.
Hold them back!
Yes, sir!
Engineers taking losses here.
That's 188 down.
Crowd's got a tank.
Let's give him hell.
Go on, get to it, you sods.
Here we come, Jerry.
Grab that engine, boys.
We got the tools. We'll fix her up.
Good as new.
And hit him.
Get on with it.
Crowd's
done.
You know you want it.
heads up.
That's a go, boys!
Don't read me!
I want it long!
Somebody push the flag!
Take the point! Receiving enemy fire!
Enemy sharpshooter has us on his sights!
Crowds have killed an infantry squad.
Get on with it!
They know we want it.
Did he recon?
I got him! He's down!
Hey, you got a job for us?
Indirect fire crew. Break it down and move up.
Greases, stand to.
All eyes. That's our number. Time to roll.
Engineers here.
Come on. We ain't got all day.
Right. That's the strong points dealt with.
Break out the repair kit. We've got this.
You've got German troops heading your way, Corporal.
All right, men. You heard him. Get ready for him.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's everywhere. Let's advance. Keep an eye out for Jerry.
M4A1 Sherman deploying.
Tank and crew here.
Sherman on point.
Patched up.
Repairs complete.
We're pulling back for now.
Sherman reporting. All right, let's move out.
Engineers here.
We're up, boys.
Think you can handle that, Private?
Sherman tank finished and ready.
All-purpose mines. There, there, and there.
Tank on the field! Give us something to do!
Let's keep where we're going!
Engineers have been reinforced. Ready to get to it.
Always eager to serve.
Job's better than fucking paperwork, isn't it?
Keep my damn
honest.
Dry.
Starting the work.
Does this look like trench foot?
Stow that gear, boys. We're going. Not had orders in Yom.
Let me guess. We should see the other guy.
Replacements are here. Let's plumb through that place.
They're almost here.
Landmines laid out.
Got the word from, but get this tin can moving!
CO, keep your space and don't bunch up!
God, fall back! Break contact!
No crowds up!
These fuckers keep coming! Stand to. We'll fix her up. Good as new. We got the tools.
Sherman reporting.
Rifles reinforced.
Get this tin can moving.
4x4 is ready to roll. Scouting ahead.
Give us something to do.
90-day
Sherman on point. Sherman on point.
The we a sight for sore eyes.
Quit lagging behind. Let's get it done, boys. Engineers looking for trouble.
Probably the most composed man in the job, but there he was, halfway through disarmament, and last night's beef kicked in. Like...
Sappers, eager to shift some dead. Time to march, boys. Come on.
Get to your orders.
Pay attention, lazy buggers.
Corporal, we've got bombers heading your way. My troops will join you at the crossroads. The rest is up to you. Time for you to earn that promotion.
Sappers, report it.
Let's get moving. If we don't have a brew up.
Sappers, get to follow him.
Aye, but on it.
Enemy infantry are getting shot. See that? Oh, the troops. Over there. Promotion.
Helmet, get on it.
But desperate up.
Stick to the name.
Engineers out of contact. Presumed dead.
Order, sir!
Secure tank available on med
seat.
Lost contact with our satellites. Section of guards has been killed.
We got the word.
Even bad engineers.
Don't let them outflank us.
Right on, boys. Don't stop.
I'm tight.
Think they know we're here.
Make a decision.
Good morning, Corporal. I heard you could do with a hand.
We're always happy to see our Italian friends. I hope your people brought plenty of guns.
Indeed they did, Corporal.
Watch out!
I'm headman!
Stay focused, man! Krauts aren't giving up yet!
Jerry got one of our squads. Stuart's tank has been lost to enemy action.
Commander, we've broken the winter line. Those damn Krauts are gonna be crying all the way home to Mama Hitler.
That's a very colorful way of putting it, Henry. But,
SSF,
yes, they will.
And we will all be glad to see them go.
Back up your gear, we're heading out.
Dear Maggie, well, Roy and I made it to Rome in one piece. It was touch and go for a while, but by the time we got here, the Germans had cleared out. Not that I'm complaining, of course. Honestly, it seemed like just about everyone turned up to help kick Germany's ass. I think the whole world's sick of Hitler's bullcrap. It turns out Norton and Buckram could get along, after all. And those partisans? Man, I never should have doubted them. As tough as anyone I've fought with, that's for sure. I guess the commander really pulled it out of the bag. Brass were happy anyway. Captain McKay got me a promotion to sergeant. And he's promised to buy me one of those New York hot dogs when we get back home to celebrate. Roy says we're headed to France next, though. Guess I better keep an eye on my chocolate. I'll write again when I can. Love always, Joe.